Hands up, all those of you who think rap is all about big guys with gold chains going on and on about the size of their private parts. Public Enemy could change your mind about that. They're more concerned with racism and injustice than boasting about their sexual prowess. They've been described as the best rap band in the world, and right now they're in New Zealand doing their thing.
Yo, well, check this out. Anyway, my name is Chuck D. My name is Chuck D, and we're here at HUV Record Store.
MV. It's power to the people when Public Enemy decide to hang out at an Auckland record store. Public Enemy are the thinking person's MC Hammer.
What we're trying to get across to people, man, mainly is about love and respect. No matter what race, color, or creed you come from, we all brothers and sisters.
Followers of black Muslim separatist Louis Farrakhan, Public Enemy are no strangers to controversy, but they claim to be misunderstood.
We tell you, man, it's because, see, too, you know, there's a lot of messages in rap music. A lot of people, mainly, you know, don't know how to really listen to the lyrics. You know, they think that it's a bunch of hogwash. Instead of coming to the horse's mouth to find out the true information, they're just hating it because of what they heard.
Their stage act used to involve big guys on stage toting plastic machine guns, but that was actually a subtle metaphor.
Nah, we didn't bring the guns this time, you know what I'm saying, right now. We always carry our guns, and these are our guns, you know. The guns are the mind, and the bullets are the words that we speak. Rap has came into a position to where it became so big, beyond compare, they can't stop it. You know what I'm saying? Can't nobody stop rap from progressing. We're gonna always make progress as long as we live, you know what I'm saying?
Public Enemy are the articulate voice of black Americans trying to get ahead in what they see as a racist and unfair system. Survival and pride are what they're concerned about, and they intend to be around for a long time.
Here you have the police version.
So how in the world is rap gonna stop? Never. Rap is gonna be an infinite thing. You know what I'm saying? So to all of these advertisers that's making rap, you know what I'm saying, with the advertisements, at least they're starting to know what time it is.